real estate business, there's a lot of fluff and BS. So I put together a 10-part mini series to give it to you how it is. So let's get down to business. Oh, by the way, you don't give a. Okay, no fluff, episode one. What we're gonna talk about today is ROI. Have you ever had anybody say, oh, hey, come invest with me, the deal is gonna have this much ROI. If they tell you what the ROI is, they're full of it, okay? They're full of it. They don't know what it is, no one has a crystal ball. The only answer to what is the ROI gonna be in my investment is, I don't know. Yeah, you might have a snapshot of what it is right now, but 1, 2, 3 years down the road, who knows? Now, what I do know about real estate is it goes up and down, and over a long enough period of time, it's gonna go up. What is your return on the flip? What is your return on the rental? What is the return on the pay down? What is the market gonna be? Nobody knows. So if someone says the ROI over the long term is gonna be X, you can tell them they're full of it, okay? That's the no fluff truth.
That's the no fluff truth.